Are you in starting order? It's going to be RB 1, Jevin 2, Brian 3, Stan 4, and Chris in 5. All right. Looks like our marshal's ready. Driver's ready. Marshals, be alert. Drivers, you're going when I call your name. RB is going on the tone in less than 5. Jevin. Brian. Stan. And Chris. Remember, guys, keep it clean. You're racing the clock. Race the clock. Caution, double-double. Caution, double-double. And it's clear. Ooh, nice little somersault there out of Chris. Caution on the big double. Caution on the big table. Caution on the big table. Take it short, guys, when I call caution on that big table. All right. Running order so far is Jevin in 1, Stan 2, Chris 3, Brian 4, and RB in 5. We are 1 down, 5 to go. There is 1 down, 5 to go. Looks like Stan moving up in that number 1 spot. Chris in 2, Brian 3. Jevin getting bumped all the way down to 4 spot. And RB in 5. All 5 drivers within 5 seconds of each other right now. Pretty close racing. I'll get it pronounced right one of these days. Chris out in front. Stan not too far behind, 1.5 seconds behind Chris. Wow, all 5 drivers within 3 seconds of each other. Moving right along. Everybody seems pretty consistent here. Chris and Stan got a good little battle going on there, but Arby with the fast lap, 20.11. out of Arby, but everybody throwing down 20 second lap time for fast lap. Arby moving his way up into that number 3 spot. All 5 drivers still within 5 seconds of each other. Wow, that closed a bit. Chris trying to make his way around Jevin there. Jevin trying to make himself wide. Nice job in front. Oh, and he goes over on the double. Right after the table. We are halfway, guys. Halfway, 3 down, 3 to go. Running order right now is Chris, Arby, Stan, Brian, and Jevin. Everybody's still on the same lap. Caution on the big table. And it's clear. Arby's still hanging on to that fast lap of the 20.11. Chris there with, or no, Jevin with the second fast lap, 20.20. Try to keep it clean, guys. You're bunched up a little bit. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Nice little pass out of there, Jevin. That was pretty clean, actually. How we got through that, I have no idea. We are 4 down, 2 to go. There's 4 down, 2 to go. Arby moving out in front, giving Chris the bump down to 2. 4.5 seconds separating Arby and Chris. Caution after the big table, and it's clear. Running order right now is Arby, Chris, Brian, Stan, and Jevin. Arby on a roll right now, looking to set the TQ pace, 17.607 at Arby. Ooh, a little bit of a mix-up there between your top three. That's going to give Arby a little bit of breathing room. Try to keep it clean, guys. Keep it clean. 430 down, 130 to go. 430 down, 130 to go. Arby still out in front. Chris starting to catch up though a little bit. 2.2 seconds separating Arby and Chris. Remember, guys, keep it clean, keep it clean. Check up a little bit if you have to.
1 minute left.
Oh. All right. Looks like Arby having a little bit of a tussle. Arby's changing his colors up on me. There he is. All pink. Oh, caution on the double-double. Caution on the double-double. And it's clear. See if Arby's able to stay out in front of Chris. We got 30 seconds left on the master clock. Jevin moving back up into that number three spot, giving Stan and Brian the bump down to 4 and 5. Jevin throwing down a new fast lap though, 20.10. Arby's still out in front, trying to give Chris a run for his money, and that is the master clock. You'll be done when I call your name. Remember, guys, keep it clean out there. Keep it clean. Caution back double-double. Arby having a little bit of a rough lap that time around. And Jevin, you are done. Jevin, you are done. Oh. And Arby finishes. Dan, you're done. Brian, you're done. And Chris, you're done. That is a wrap. Finishing order, Arby, Devin, Chris, Brian, and Stan. Devin finishing with the fast lap out of that heat with a 20.10.